We have a new mission for you. You're going back to Bolivia. Despite our success breaking up the Santa Blanca drug cartel, the country is in a state of chaos, and we have a new complication. A data leak has compromised CIA operations, and the government-backed UNIDAD forces have called in a mercenary cadre called Los Extranjeros to eradicate all American agents. Problem is, the mercs are more interested in picking up where the drug lords left off. They're looking to fill the void left by the cartel and destroy any hope Bolivia still has. Make no mistake, Los Extranjeros are well-armed, well-equipped, and ruthless. Your objectives: locate and extract any surviving CIA assets in Bolivia, neutralize all threats, and gather intel so we can expose what's going on down there to the world. We're inserting you across the border by Hilo at O-Dark 30.
All right, little Ghost Recon Wildlands, let's do it.
I know a guy over there, Daniello Toro. Last time I spoke to him, he warned me about the mercs executing civilians. Sounds real bad. Find him. He may have some new information to share.
Let's get it. All right, I think it's better. Last time I played, it was crazy. All right, let's go. Let's go check this out. Let's go for a little ride. Come on, boys. Get in. Get in. Let's go. Yeah, everything was a little crazy last time. Even the driving was a little nuts. I thought it was just that this is a DLC, so it wasn't doing well. But, I might have just been my dead zones. Oh man, there's a helicopter back there. I could have just taken that. That's alright. But what is this? Okay.
Engaging. They got cartel reinforcements.
Like there's something right
this
over
shit
here.
Right here is why the cartel's gotta be stopped.
I have a shot. Engage. That's one down.
Okay.
find out what Rocha is up to in this area. People are going missing every day, tearing these communities apart.
Fuck. What the hell happened here? These people have been slaughtered like animals.
I am Toro, yes. You're living in fear. Rocha is making examples of any workers who speak out in favor of the rebels. My people are going missing, then turning up dead. Please help us. If you can find a trail that leads you to the abductors, you can put a stop to this.
We'll deal with them.
Whoever is killing these poor bastards, cut on them cartel style. Guess that means Los Extranjeros have plenty of ex-Santa Blanca in their ranks. Yeah, they killed them indoors, then dragged them outside. Como va?
Got a blood trail here. Could be more signs up ahead. Keep looking. Knocked over trash cans and a light pole on the way out. They must have been hauling ass. The vehicle must have clipped this dog. Fucking pricks.
Hold on. Another trail. Looks like it's heading to the dock.
This is where the truck stopped. Maybe they took a boat from here.
Check around, see if any of the villagers saw something.
Hey, what happened here? Did you see or hear anything?
I don't know anything, I saw no one.
They're all afraid they'll be next.
Es un vaya esto de esperar a que esto acabe.
You want to tell me what's going on around here?
A no-talk!
Hey, did you see what happened here a few hours ago?
Sí. I heard men coming, so I hid. A bunch of Rocha soldiers got in a boat. I heard them laughing about the men they had killed. I think they went toward the island.
Thanks for your help.
Forget these fools.
Let's roll. There's the island. Shit. It's swarming with snipers.
Watch the approach. Those bastards will pick us off if we give them the chance.
That thing's gonna explode. Sniper.
Go.
Gage. We got a sniper, get down.
What is that? Where the hell did they go?
The drone is up. I got eyes on an air defense system.
up.
Bodies here. Looks like they were tortured before they were killed. What the hell would they have to hide?
Any that aren't here must have been sent to work in the factories.
Let's go take these fools out.
Enemy down.
Where the hell did they go?
Socrates, do you read? We found Roca's death squad. They won't be a problem anymore.
Good work. At least now the people in those villages can sleep at night. And hopefully the mercs will think twice about attacking the locals.
Drone payload option allows the drone to shoot small caliber bullets. Nice. Hell yeah. All right, so I basically need to do some fuel runs. Flash drone, oxygen. Medical, fuel, medical. Okay, so medical and fuel we need to go do. And look at this, we got all these food points and combo points, but we have no fuel or medical points, and that's what we need. It's pretty funny. All right. Well, we took these fools out. Ooh, look at that boat. That's pretty fancy. I do see there's a helicopter over here. Ooh, it's got guns. I likey. I'll take it.
I got it. I'll fly.
Hold R1 to fire. Destroy this thing. Where's the generator? Is there no generator here? There should be a way to destroy this thing. I mean, it's got to have power somehow. Alright, let's put the drone up. See if we can find the generator. You would think the generator would be somewhat near this thing. Maybe the game wants me to take a boat for some reason. See any generators over here. Well, that's interesting. That's not the generator. Well, it was a nice helicopter. We'll take this nice boat. I'll meet you there. Drive. So I got this nice boat and they can't even get on it. What's up with that? So that is the next one. But there is some. Like, what is this? is this? Save the Rebel VIP. Okay.
Searching this location for intel?
Just want a car.
I'll be right with you.
This place poor as hell. This dude's got a friggin' Lambo. These bad guys. One car would probably feed this village for a year.
Open fire.
Kill confirmed.
It's all right, everybody. It's all right. Everything's good now. Oops. Lambo don't do so good in the rain.
Engaging hostiles.
Thanks.
Frag out. Yo, rally up.
Roger, moving.
Firing at me.
Sniper's got us targeted.
Drag out. Get some.
And they just keep on coming.
Las unidades blindadas están respondiendo con todo para asegurar el área.
Here comes another one.
Frag out.
when they're gonna come.
Les vamos a mandar ahora mismo a los equipos especiales de asalto.
We're gonna run out of ammo. Hurry up.
Grenade! Hit the dirt, helicopter.
God, after all of that, man, we were wrecking them fools. Wow. That's pretty crazy. Well, if you enjoyed that, like the video and subscribe to the channel. And we'll continue this adventure next time. Peace.